What the hell is going on?
Good job using the frame. It's pretty solid. It's staying off even more. It's pretty good. Using your arms to use your legs. It's pretty good. Because then it just becomes a leg. I have to make a decision to tell Jerry to just get back to half. fight it versus not fight it. Every time you see people talking.
Oh, you're not.
I wasn't really going to try to create much of
it. Yes, they didn't hear me. It felt weird by rattling his legs.
Oh, so I should have stood up by that.
I got fucked in the foot. I felt real
sick. Quick fly. It's a good minute, dude.
Oh, yeah. I see
that. It's going really well. I'm trying to avoid having surgeries. Because we're in braces.
I am feeling my tongue.
We're just going to heal him once we're in half. Where it's been called a cure is apparently. There's like a bad diagonal here, it won't probably heal, I think.
Some shit. Yeah.
What, those two?
Yes, and
keep
the strength.
No,
it's
tough. It's got to be a roll. It's just be very patient, and it really help your jiu-jitsu grow. Like, don't force anything. Just let it happen. That's how I
tried
that
lateral drop. I could have actually thrown you about 10 times with the lateral drop again, but I didn't want to do it in the same technique every fucking time.
That's all I've been doing lately.
So, because you guys are
strong, so I don't try to match you a strength. I always let you force something, and you need to create a hole for me.
And that's the problem with anything sacrifices.
Just be patient. You try to be more patient.
Well, all it took was an instinct.
You would be patient all the time. Just saying that you'd be more patient with help.
You gotta do it exactly time and step in deep enough in order to get it.
And you would feel Kimura a lot, didn't you?
That's that. I don't know why. I'm trying to
know.
Because the Kimura grip you could use,
yeah, right. I mean,
everywhere. Like, you get it and you get past them, like
nothing fails. Yeah. I don't feel bad on bottom either, as long as I can half. Hell, even bottom side, I don't feel bad.